He even was on the first tee of the Ryder Cup behind the first tee this year. And I thought that was kind of weird, him being an Aussie guy and more of a President's Cup guy. And there he is when we're about to tee off in the Ryder Cup. He was behind the first tee and I said hello. But again, that was before I kind of knew all this stuff was going down. I mean, I'd heard rumors for years about them trying to start another tour and all that, but I had no idea Greg was kind of behind all this.